All right, so here are the rules. Like I said, this is Rise. It's a 50-minute cardio interval class. We'll hit all body parts. We will hit core. We will cool down. We're going to do tornadoes. You're going to go slice down to your right, up to the left. There you go. Make sure you're nice and loose on those toes, pivoting through those knees. Look at my feet. Yep. There you go. Take your time. Just reach through that core. So here's the deal. We'll go through intervals. If you need a break, take it. If you need to watch your pace, slow down. Other side. We're going to the corner. There you go. Don't wait for me to take a break. Push yourself just until you're comfortable. Maybe a little uncomfortable, yeah? All right. Oh, very nice. Two more. Woo! All right, guys. Let's run. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Reach and pull. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Reach and pull. There we go. Nice. Woo! What a balanced crowd we have here. Everyone's about the same width apart. Online, you're looking good. Next one. Let's give it a one. Oh, how's that feel this morning? Pretty good, Deb? Yes. I got two Debbies over here. One of them might listen to me. It's okay if you don't. Woo! Ooh. Next time, that foot goes back. And you're gonna punch. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Take it back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Woo! You guys look good. Excellent. Next time, one knee, one kick. One knee, one kick. Just a few to get this in. Then we're gonna grab our heavy weights. Ooh, I like this song. I feel good. All right, guys. Go ahead and grab your heavy weights. We're starting with lower body. Woo! Sunday morning is where it's at. Hello. All right. Our weights are going to come together. We're going to do one squat and one swing. One squat. One swing, you gotta take your time. Here, swing, little bend in your knee. Push. Beautiful. You're at your own tempo here. We got 45 seconds on the clock. Squeezing through those glutes every repetition. Woo! You don't need to match my pace. Whatever works for you. 10 seconds to go. Come on. Woo! Beautiful. And a swing. One squat. Drop your hips in 3, 2, 1. Easy. Next set, just like the warm-up. You're gonna lunge and you're gonna press. We have 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. We lunge, we press. There you go. 45 on the clock. Take your time, full extension, exhale through. Woo! You guys got it. Now, if this is too easy, I need you to go heavier, depending on your goals, right? If you'd like to add a little more intensity, now is the time you can add a hop. Woo! Come on. Looks good. Nice and strong. Hey guys, Marcy, you have 5 seconds left. Let's pick up that pace, everybody. Push through. In 3, in 2, in 1. Right away, drop to a single weight, and I need these knee strikes. Your weight should be on your top foot. Woo! The knee that is driving forward barely touches the floor. 30 seconds, halfway there. Let's go. Up, Come on, guys. Wake up. Wake up, Buttercup. Reach all the way through. In 4, 3, 2, 1. We got another side. We got another side. I give you 15 seconds. We start with those squats and those swings for 45. We move to those lunges right into rapid fire knees. In 3, 2, 1. One squat, one swing, one squat, one swing. Online, you look good. Woo! Are you guys squeezing your glutes? Huh? Come on. Yes. I love this song. Woo! Remember, with those swings, you can use momentum, slight bend in those knees. Woo! 15 seconds. Come on. Work these out. Beautiful. Ah. Excellent. 3, 2, woo, 1. Shake it out. You have 10 seconds, right? Right away we lunge. We press with that knee. In 4, 3, on the clock. 2, 1. Let's go. Lunge and press. Take your time. Get that knee all the way up there. Don't rush the movement. Full extension to a push. There you go. Woo! I like it. I like it. Halfway there. Can we add some intensity? Let's add that hop. Let's go. Woo! Whatever you can do today. Whatever you can do. Just do your best. Okay, guys. Drop to a single weight. Let's hit those knees. Hit those knees. Drive it forward. Reach and pull. Every repetition. There you go. Nice, Cindy. Come on, Claire. It looks a little pretty, Claire. Make it a little ugly. Nice, Martin. Nice. Come on, guys. Can you pick up that pace? I just need you for 5, Martha. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Big leg set done. Moving on to shoulders. Let's move. Woo! 20 seconds. 20 seconds. We superset. We Arnold press, okay? We front raise. We lateral raise. Easy. Yep. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Remember, choose the weight that works for you today. I'm going light. You don't need to go light. Whatever your choice is. Let's go. Halfway there with this move. Bring it in. Kiss those weights together. Don't hold your breath. Breathe. Excellent. Everybody, right into that front raise. Right into that double arm front raise. Do me a favor. Loosen up your grip. There you go. Relax into it. Exhale as you go up. Oh. Woo. Come on now. Halfway there. We hit a lateral raise. Do what you can. Do what you can. Don't stop. Come on. Nice seamless superset. Breathe. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Make that transition. Stand nice and tall. Right into the lateral raise. Come on, online. You got it. Online, at home, in the studio. It's time to go. Strong. Nice press, Lita. Beautiful. Woo! Come on, stand tall like a boss. You have 10 seconds to get this done. Yes. Woo! 4, 3, 2, 1. That's your first superset. You're done, but we gotta jack it out. If you don't like to jack, what are my options? You got a lot of them. You can punch side to side. Yes. You can hamstring curl. You can high knee. Otherwise, you're jacking it out. Let's go, push. 10 seconds. Woo! I like it. 3, 2, 1. Grab your weights. Round 2, here we go. Second round, I'm going heavier. You choose you. You do you. We're gonna change it up just a little bit though. Starting position. We're gonna do 2 presses, 1 step touch. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 2 presses. You can add a hop, or you can just add a little step touch. Ah. Woo! Now keep on going, let me talk to you. We're still here for 30 seconds, 3 moves. Don't quit, 20 seconds to go. Come on, Marcy. Woo! Let's go. Beautiful. Ha. Ha. Excellent. Now we move it to 1 bicep curl, 1 front raise. Woo! Nice and strong. Breathe through it. Excellent. Ha. Bring it around right to that collarbone. No higher. You're halfway there. Come on, push through. Breathe. Breathe. Exhale. Exhale. Woo! Warming up those thighs for the next set. Last move. Monkey bars. 30 seconds. Let's push it. Push, 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 push. Remember, it's not just a press. It's as one goes down, the other comes up. Keep your neutral grip, palms facing you. There you go. 10 seconds. Come on, come on. Woo! You guys okay? Thank you. 3, 2, 1. Drop them and jack it out. As soon as you drop them, jack it out. I'll give you a rest right after this. Remember, you have options. I need you for 30 seconds. Very nice. Push through this interval, nice and strong. Nice and light on those feet. I love my options. Looks good. Come on, come on. Can you pick up that heat just for the last 5 seconds, Cindy? Pick it up, 4, 3, 2, 1. Got it. Woo! Elbow bump, elbow bump. Let's move on to biceps. We got 10 seconds to get it together. Come on, guys. Woo. Have some water, I'm good. Have some water. Oh wait, you weren't talking about me. All right, so here we are again. We're gonna hit it for 45 seconds. These are waitress curls. Your grip is important. You have it in between your fingertips. Elbows are glued to the side. All the way down to your hips. All the way up. 45 on the clock. Let's go. Woo! I like it. Beautiful. Nice, Lena. Here we go. Woo! Push. Push through it. Control it. Core's tight, standing tall. You have 10 seconds. Come on now. I like it. If we're going out all the night. 3, 2, and pulse it up. Pulse it up at halfway. Oh, I know. I know. It's a little. Oh, gotcha. Gotcha, right? In 4, 3, 2, 1. As heavy as you can go, excuse me, in your right arm. We're gonna do 2 hammer curls. 1 knee. 2 hammers. Boom. 1 knee, 2 hammers, woo! You have an option with your hand. Can be over that head, whatever you choose. Really give me a knee, Sarah. Come on, push. Beautiful. nice and strong. This is core. This is core. Woo! Give me two on the knee. Two hammers. One knee. Nice. Two. Three. Two. Oh, boy. One. Drop those weights. Give me a high and low punch. You have options. You can hop. You can jack. You can plyometric. Whatever you do, let's move. 20 seconds. How you doing? Really punctuate those punches. Hit high. Hit low. Beautiful. Nice, Morgan. Nice, Nance. Nice there. Nice, Nilo. Online is crushing it. 5 seconds. Woo! Three, two, one. Oh, man, we are hot today. Grab those weights. Back at those waitress waiter curls. Woo! Right into it. Glue those elbows. 45 on the clock. Relax into it. Settle in. Get that grip right, right? Get that grip right. Glue your elbows to your side. They're gonna go out just slightly, right? Out to an angle. Beautiful, nice. I know, these are tough, bruh. Yeah, these are tough. I wouldn't give you something easy. You guys are too good. Woo! Oh, boy. Come on, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Double it up, buttercup. As heavy as you can go. Now your grip is different, right? Hammer curls, palms are facing your body. Give me 2, and a nice strong knee. You got it, Lou. Your hand can be back here. Doesn't matter to me. Woo! Love her. Really drive that knee up. Come on. Work that core, Lena. Ooh. Beautiful. Just 10 seconds. I just need it for 10. And then we hit the cardio. Woo! Push. 3, 2. Last one. Drop those weights. Right into it, high and low. You remember, high, low, high, low. You have options. You can leap, you can bounce. Woo! Really punctuate it though, like you're putting an exclamation point on the move. Yeah? Yeah! Sunday morning knows how to get it done. Heck yeah, right? Woo! We got 5 seconds. Come on, push it for 4, 3, 2, 1. Ooh, hey, let's stretch this out. Take it out, flip your wrist. There you go. Yes, woo! Shake it out. We're on for triceps. I'll give you 20 seconds to get it together. We're going overhead first. Going overhead. I'm gonna take it to a single weight this time. Elbows are forward. Try not to push them out too much. They face the mirror, face the front of your room, and you're right here. Woo! So we're gonna superset this again. 3 moves, 30 seconds each. Let's do it. Woo! Standing nice and tall. Yes, yes, yes. Sunday morning, how you feeling? Oh, no, 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 no. Sunday morning, how you feeling? Thank you. They were just working hard. That's all. And hold it at halfway and pulse, 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 pulse. Make sure your elbows do not go out to the side. They're staying forward. Woo! How you doing? How you doing? Yes, 10 seconds, guys. Go through the music, don't worry about it. You're gonna switch to right hand, kick back right away in 3, 2, 1. Here we go, here we go. Hup. Oh, this is my jam. You're kicking back. You're taking your time. You're extending through that tricep and wringing it out. Let's go. 10 seconds. Woo! Come on now. Come on now. I like it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop your weight. We're going to shoot the hoop to the corner. So you have options, right? You can keep it low with the glute lift, or you can really jump. Now, the more you work your vertical, the high point of the high and the low of the low, the higher your heart rate's going to go up. So choose where you want to go. You need more intensity? Increase that vertical. Increase the space between your low and your high. Come on, guys. You're not done. I'm going to make you sweat. Woo! In 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. You're done. We got another side. Grab your weight. Once again, we superset. Taking it overhead, nice and strong. Single presses overhead, overhead extension. Let's go! Woo! Now take your time. Exhale into it. Get all the way down that midhead and squeeze your tricep through. Now Claire on the corner is doing a little balance challenge. I like it. I like that option. And we hold it at halfway. Elbows stay front. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Push, push, push. Squeeze, baby, squeeze. Hit it, squeeze. Do it, squeeze. Woo-wee. Up. Lighten up your grip, guys. Lighten up your grip. Let your triceps do the work. Woo. 10 seconds. I got it. You got it. We got it. Today's a good day for a good day, Tawny. Come on. Woo. In 4, 3, 2, 1, you know it. Kick back with that press. Get that elbow up there. Squeeze through the movement. Don't rush it. Don't rush it. Fully extend. Boom. Boom. Nice, Debbie. I like it. You have 10 seconds and we're going to shoot the hoop. Come on, finish this interval. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop it, other corner. Remember, whatever level you choose, I want you to land with nice soft knees if you're jumping. Bend those knees. Let's go, push. Beautiful. Oh my gosh, Sunday, you are on fire. I love it. I need you for 3, for 2, for 1. Oh boy. Heck yes. Woo! We have back. We have one set of legs. We have a cardio finisher. We have a little bit still to go. Grab your weights. Woo! So, your grip is gonna be important here. We're gonna fly, but look at my grip. My palms are facing my body, and instead of doing your fly with your palms facing you, you're facing in the back of the room, and you're going to a fly for the reverse grip. Come on. So your palms are facing the back of the room that you're in. Nice. You're hinged over, your back is flat. Beautiful. And nobody is holding their breath, right? That's what I thought. Woo. Come on guys, I got you for 10 seconds, hang tight. 3, 2, 1, drop your weights. 30 seconds. You have heels of your choice. You can stick with heels at tempo. You can hop them out or you can double time them. Woo! Come on. Whatever it is, let's go. Nice. I love this song. We're not hot today. It's cool in here. 3, 2, 1. Round one done. 2 more to go. Come on now. So we row again. This time, pulling into your row, your palms are facing your body. 45 seconds on the clock, then we heel. Come on now. Beautiful. Let me see what we got online. You look good. Lighten up your grip. Let your back do the work. Exhale into it. I need everybody to have nice soft knees in the room and online. Don't lock out your knees. You have 20 seconds. Perfect. Ooh, baby. Keep moving. 5. Oh, boy. 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop them. Heels, let me see it right away. Round 2 out of 3. Let's go. Woo! Whatever level works for you. Just give it your A game today. Whatever that is. Come on. Woo! O-U-S. Let's go. Pick it up for 10 seconds. I gotcha. 3, 2, 1. Woo! One more 45. I gotcha. Grab your weights. Roll it back. When you're ready, upright row. Nothing fancy. If you need to march it out, that's fine. Beautiful. Keep on moving. Keep on moving, Martha. Come on. Bougie scene. Pull it all the way up, nice and strong. Woo! Beautiful form, guys. Excellent. 15 seconds. Don't stop. Nice. Lighten up that grip. Use that back. Beautiful. Elbows up. Elbows up. Woo! 4, 3, 2, 1. You know the drill. Drop them and show me your heels. Come on, guys. We're adding fire. We're reaching the very peak of this interval class. Let's go. Whatever you can do, let's do it. Remember, you have options. Simple heels, but with intensity, you can hop them. You can double time them. Whatever you like, get it done. You have 5. You have 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo. Beautiful. We're going to end it with deadlifts and a low row. Take it at home. Woo. All right, guys. Stance is a little wider than those shoulders. We drop it down into those deadlifts. Get nice and comfy. Back stays flat. Stretch through your hamstring. And you pull into a low row today. Yes. Beautiful. Excellent. Pull into it like a boss. Oh, come on. This is your last move before your cardio finisher. You have 15 seconds. Really lean into it. Get a nice stretch. Woo! Excellent. Stretch, stretch. Push through. Squeeze. In 3, in 2, in 1. Beautiful job. Drop your weights. Grab some water. And we hit our cardio finisher. What we're going to do is we're going to jump. If you don't want a plyo jump, You can do a glute lift with big circle arms. Then we're going to run. Then we're going to skate. Yes. And then we're going to high knees. If you don't want to run it, you sit and you get those knees up as high as you can. Yes. Woo. All right, guys. Shake it out. Stay loose. Stay loose. Come on. On your toes. On your toes. What we got? Yes, yes, yes. Okay. How do we start it? Do you remember? We jump. Yes. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Hup. Take your time. Reach. Ha. Ha. Nice. Run your butt up. Ho. Beautiful. Skate, baby, skate. Breathe, breathe. Breathe, breathe. High knees. Let's see it. Come on. As high as you can get them to that core. Round two, let's jump. In 4, 3, football run. Let me see it. Online, you with us? Claire, skate, skate. Pick up the pace, pick up the pace. Don't worry about the beat. Nice. High knees, let's go. However you can get it done. However you can get it done. 4, 3, 2, 1, breathe. Are you done? No, okay. One more round, just one. Ah, yeah. Get ready. Last round. 3, 2, 1. Huh. Yes. Higher. Everything you got, leave it on the floor. Run, run, run. Woo! Let me see that skate. Push it down, push it down, push it down. High knees, finish it. I love it, I love it. Last 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk around. Grab some water. Give some air high fives. You okay? Everyone good? Are you good? Beautiful. Ah, Sunday morning. Get your bands on. Get your bands on. Woo! Now, if you need a longer break, please take it. If you need water, take it. Otherwise, 2-step touches. It's slow. Full range. Good. Whoop, whoop. Nice. Now, you can add a weight. Yeah? Yeah? Now there's a slight bend to your knees. Nice big steps. Weight is optional. Right leg, kick it out. Right. Now, I need you to sit into this. Your knees should not be over your toe. Drop your hips, flat back. Right? Other side. Left. 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 Beautiful. Again, weight is optional. 2-step. Now, go out, go out, go out. 4, 3, 2, 1. 2 steps. Leg goes out for 2. Ha, 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 ha. You got it. Ha, now we're dancing. Make sure you're sitting back into it. No knees over toes. Woo! Ha, 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 ha. Nice, Deb. Two more. Little lower, please. Little lower. There you go. Alternate. Right. Left. Right. Left. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, boy. A little lower. Come on. Online, you look good. Woo. Are you ready? Let's jump. Ha. 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 Yes. Reach. 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 Let's see it. 8, 7, pick up the pace. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ha. Whew. Legs are on fire. Grab some water. Take it to your bench. Add a mat, add a towel. We're hitting chest and core. Then you're done. Woo, thank you. Yes, yes, yes. Woo. You guys okay? All right, guys. We good online? We gotta go. We gotta go. So you're laying on your bench. Your lower back, your neck are supported. You have your heavy weights in hand. We're gonna hit chest. Woo! Should we take it down? Yes. Let's drop right and left. Right, left, right. Ha, left. Ooh. Ooh. The pace is a little quick. We only have 8. Ooh. Last 4. Last 3. Last 2. Now slow it down. Down. 2. Up. Squeeze. Really slowly. 2. Up. Squeeze. Again. Down. 2. Up, squeeze. Nice. 2. Up, squeeze. Again, take it down. 2. It's very, very slow, guys. Really slow. Up, exhale, push. Down. 2. Whoop. 2, beautiful. Down. We're gonna change this to a fly. Take it out, nice and slowly. Out. 2. In, 2, beautiful, out, 2, in, 2, good, out, 2, in, 2, excellent. Now keep on moving, I'm gonna hit you up for a chain. Now can we hit a glute bridge up on your heels? Squeeze your glutes, tap out, tap, tap, tap. Little taps. Control it. Control it. You're in a glute bridge and you're tapping it out. Let's go. Tap. Woo. How hard are you squeezing those glutes? Yes, thank you. 2 more sets. Keep going. Push. Push. Oh, those are nice right after those bands, huh? Yes. Woo. Last set. 4, 8. 6, 4, 3, squeeze, 2, 1. Oh, good job. Nice quick set of chest. You worked it pretty hard here. Now you can grab a lighter weight if you so choose. And you're gonna take this overhead. You're gonna drive a single knee forward and jackknife it out. If this is not comfortable with your weight, no need to do it. Take it in. Take it out. Woo! Music's back. We got it. Let's go. Hey, guys, you have 4 minutes. That's it. Woo! Then we stretch. Come on. Yes. All right, same move, but this time I want a straight leg. And lift those shoulders off that bench. Breathe through the movement. Don't hold your breath. Breathe as you exhale in. Beautiful job. 10 seconds. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Drop that weight. Right knee comes in, left leg comes out. You know I love this. 3, 2, 1, switch. 4, 3, 2, switch. Hup. Really long legs with intention. Hup. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. Shoulders off the bench. Break it down to twos. Let's go. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. Woo! For 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop. Oh my. Grab your weight. We got another side, my friends. Here we go. Drive that left knee in and out. If at any point it is not comfortable to get your shoulders off that bench, you may keep your shoulders on that bench and just drive that leg in and out. No problem there. Let's change it to that straight leg. Woo! Nice and long. Breathe through it. Let me see what we're working with here. Ah, you look so good online. How you doing? Woo! Awesome. And drop that weight. Here we go. Left leg in. Hold. 2, 3, 4, and switch. Here we go. For 4, 3, 2, switch. And switch. Woo! Switch. Break it to twos. 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. Woo! Drop it down. Last move. Hands come together and pulse. 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 We have 20 seconds, guys. This is it. Marcy's grabbing that weight again. Yes! Last 10. You got this. Breathe through it. Woo! Sunday morning. In the house, online, at home. 3, 2, 1. We did it. Woo's right. Drive that right knee into your chest. Relax. Walk it up. Slowly flex hand point. Take a few breathers. Making my way downtown, walking fast. Rotate that ankle. And the other way, please. Staring blankly ahead, just making way. Let that leg hang to the outside. A nice inner thigh stretch. And I need you. And sweep it up and over. You guys. Flex this top foot for a nice deep stretch. You are incredible. Time would pass me by. Cause you know I'd walk a thousand miles if I could. Holidays don't have anything on us, do they? Yeah. Walk it up other way. Flex and point. Rotate that ankle. Beautiful. Let that leg hang to the outside. All that band work. Get those inner thighs. Sweep it up. Ankle over that opposite knee. Holding on to this little figure four. Flexing this top foot. Boom. For a nice deep stretch. All right. Drop those feet firmly flat on the floor. Take a deep breath. And slowly, safely roll it up. You're sitting at the edge of your bench. Let's take a nice deep inhale. And as you exhale, round through that back. Drop your chin to your chest. And push those hands out. Let them rest behind you, or you can clasp them if you like. Take that right ear to your right shoulder. And left to left. And chin to chest. And one more big inhale. Let's get out of here. Great work today, guys. I will see you next week.